The Buddha said that wisdom must come only from the abandonment of selfish craving or desire. One who abandons that desire attains nirvana.
A better sound, crown on top, no one to hold me down, in a world of hate, can we be the greats, who can motivate, who can make things safe, to be the change, to make things sane, and change the scene, I really do believe, to free our brains, and free the chains, I guess we'll see, gotta make the change to get it, no going back, and if you think this movement is whacked, then you are one of the issues, if you wanna change, then it's deep downside of our tissues, and for the ones that we've lost, oh damn, yeah, we miss you, we're all built to thrive, now be the push and drive, if you wanna make a change, you gotta try. I only have a couple seconds left, so let me take a breath to be direct. Nirvana will correct what's been destroyed or wrecked.
Take me to Nirvana, that's the place where we should stay. Take me to Nirvana, yeah, I need to get away. Take me to Nirvana, the place where everything's okay. Take me to Nirvana, only good things that await.
So the principle here is, if you want life, don't cling to it. Let go.